Yeah.
How's it called? Hi, welcome to the second part of Little Nightmares. Before the video starts, I just quickly want to say thank you all so much for all the like, feedback, and watching the previous video. I still cannot believe how many people actually enjoyed it, shared it with people. But yeah, thank you all so much. It truly, truly means a lot. One last thing before the video starts. We're going to be trying a new video, like, video style or video editing style. Basically trying to mix up and see what type of content works for us, just to get a little bit of mix and match for all you folks at home. Anyways, like and subscribe. No, chapter one wasn't too bad.
You didn't play.
No, for you. It wasn't that bad. It wasn't that bad.
Right, excluding the part where I got stuck for like half an hour.
It wasn't that bad.
A.
I think you should go B.
I like A.
We're in that guy's bedroom, it looks like. If you look up on the painting, it's him.
Oh, what? Yoda, baby.
Yoda!
Last episode, what are we? E.T.
Yeah, we'll call him E.T. E.T.'s hanging around somewhere.
What's he got in his baggage?
Let's find out. He's got... He's the B...
Strong
E.T.'s...
pornography. Briefcase full of
I feel like E.T. would just have, like, loads of beans.
Why beans?
I don't know. There was beans in the last chapter. Just dropping beans everywhere.
Why beans? Why, where in the film does E.T. have beans?
I don't know.
Beans, what the f-
this guy, well, this-
Was it Heinz beans? Asda own brand? Aldi beans? I don't know. What beans did E.T. have?
You could tell that was so British.
Get the key. Fine.
Just in case.
Fuck you.
What the fuck did she do? What?
What? She fell off the elbow when she's higher. What?
No, it wasn't. You're kind of a bit higher than that sink.
Who's in the walls?
Who's in the rats? Rats with those beans.
I've done it again. Then,
oh my
sake.
God! Can we just
this
do it?
Flavor is so scuffed. Oh.
So I think the longer you hold it, the stronger you throw it.
Oh right, makes sense. Well, there's fucking E.T.'s even got an elevator.
E.T.'s living the best life.
What the fuck? Oh, I need the monkey.
Give me the monkey. Get the neuron. Get that ape boy.
What?
She needs a meal. She's getting hungry already.
There's no rat she can eat.
Somewhere. Maybe go through the fan, find a
yeah, monkey. Yeah, let's go.
What?
She said go! I just went to check.
No, did you see her body? Oh my god.
What, eat that
rat? That's no, the fuck, boy.
There's some meat there.
I can already tell what happens. You go in the cage, the door fucking closes.
How are you gonna, is a rat gonna trap you?
I can't even pick it up, by the way.
There you go. Yep.
Yeah, watch, the door's gonna close.
The wind?
I told you, the door's gonna close. It's scripted.
Scripted?
Oh.
Oh no!
E.T.'s trapped his little child.
Oh look. There's more children.
What the fuck are those hands, man?
I love how you ever knows that he has got really long E.T. arms.
Yeah, but it's E.T. He's got long arms.
Has he?
Oh. There is a door.
what a great commentary. That might mean that, yeah.
Oh, E.T.'s here. He actually does look like E.T., just a bit short.
Oh my god.
What's he doing? Is he cooking children?
Yummers.
Cooking them up. Like, oh, this is fucked. What's he doing? Oh, he's wrapping them.
What?
I think there might be dead children, though.
Is he gifting them to people?
like
I'm Pikachu-ing you.
It's like a cat, you know, when he brings a dead bird. He's like, oh, here you go, have a dead child.
Wasn't E.T. blind in the film as well?
Have you seen E.T.?
No, but didn't he go blind for like a
I think he was.
Didn't he have a bandage on his face for a little bit of it? Fuck off back home.
Oh, there you go. That's good. Just put it in.
How?
Just push it in. There you go. Now spin. If you gotta be quick. Oh.
No! Fucking E.T.
Why can't he just like. Ooh, shiny.
What was he doing with it? Fam, he smells. He smells children.
Oh my god.
He smells children.
Look at the
what the fuck is this dog?
On. He's like. Why did you do this?
Fam, have you seen how many kids he's got in that container?
Oh my goodness!
Oh my god, how big are they? How much is he wrapping them?
I sell 1 pound. 1 pound only.
Buy one, get one free. Come on, hurry up.
Buy one, get one free.
Look at that hatch. Run. Run. Run, run.
I can't.
We're making good progress.
Yeah.
Well, now that you know it's like a mini horror game.
I kind of knew that from the title anyway.
No, like, Little Nightmares could have been like a, like what, a shooter?
I'm an atheist.
Oh my god, run!
I wasn't even looking at the screen.
Get under the thing!
I can't!
Oh! Oh, you dropped. Oh my god, she dropped her lighter! Oh. You gotta hide. In the elevator. Oh, you're so big brain!
That's what I was having to like.
Another woman in the corner. Get up.
Woman.
Grab. Smash.
Yeah.
I like how this game aesthetically is, right? Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, it looks quite nice. Let's be honest.
Not just the graphics, but like.
Why the fuck is there a floating piano? What the hell?
Oh, you didn't press the keys, thank god. You're thinking...
Oh, well, you know when you said that, I was like, maybe I'll get back and press it.
Okay, this is going to be fun. This is going to be fun to watch. Stephen, try not to knock anything off the shelves. My brain just went, ooh. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I don't know where he is.
It's on the camera.
Oh my god!
This guy!
No!
Why did you jump?
Oh my god! Fucking hell!
Oh my god.
Fucking. Ass.
Run, Forrest, run.
Oh fuck!
Slide!
Oh my
god! Why didn't you slide? Ow!
What do you have to do here? Oh, no.
What?
I don't think you hide. The box.
How fucking long are his arms?
Yeah, that's what you do, but not like that.
So deep in my
heart. Don't get near it. That you're really you just can't. No. You gotta
take. Now you jump like that. I've
got you. Yeah, don't be.
Under my skin.
Yeah.
Why did it break?
The weight. We've got the weight.
So you have to go. You have to go on that box in the corner. You have to. I was gonna do the same. I said
to myself, this affair never will go.
Oh, no.
I don't think you do put it.
I think you do. But why should I try to resist when baby I think you're not grabbing. So I think you need to grab the closest, the one closest to your screen. Got you. There you go, like that bit.
Oh. Jesus.
This is difficult.
Okay. You avoid his hands. For the sake
of oh. In spite of a I was being a bit too greedy there. And repeats, repeats in my ear. Oh my god. Don't I forget that he comes back. Fool, you never can win. Use your no!
Why did he go too close?
No.
Why?
But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop. Oh, I didn't even see what was going on there.
Jesus. You're gonna have to cut half of this out.
No.
What?
I'll just speed through it, like you know, like go through it really fast. Oh, nice. Right, just one more time. One more time.
Slow and steady wins the race.
Race. Exactly.
So get your other fucking hand out of there.
Get your mitt off it.
You've chopped his arms off.
Oh.
They still work.
Oh. Oh, look, the thing's open now.
Yeah.
Can you grab him?
What, grab his arms?
Yeah.
Can I have your arm good, sir? No, you can kick.
Oh, them. They're moving! Oh, no. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Oh.
Yeah, I want to see what it looks like now with no arms.
Oh my god. E.T. no hands.
E.T. no arms.